Oftentimes when you see the Bible referencing jewels, referencing, you know, different types of stones and things like that, it will also reference different lights that are shining. It talks about numerous times when God, you know, will appear, when he appears, when let's say this, when God speaks to Moses in the mountain.